You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
Well, you're looking at a dramatic crash that appeared to end in certain death, but amazingly, everyone walked away unharmed. This freight train in Utah slammed full force into a water truck at a railroad crossing. The truck smashed into pieces, but the two men inside actually walked away without a scratch. The man who took the video said he was shocked that anyone survived the crash. Yeah, us too.
Unbelievable.